So we have to. Oh, there you go. Take another rest.
Just insurance.
This is the special lady that's like, I'll just keep asking you to sleep in my house with just me in my house.
Actually, no bed too.
Right? There's just, I don't know, man. I don't like it. There's something on TV. You didn't watch TV. Dude, that's gone? Like a key mechanic in the game. Look, TV's on. Look at that. Oh, they're gonna talk about our nickname! The nickname Gakoga! Oh my god, is the nickname good? Yeah! Strong performer. Nice.
I've done much better names.
Presence of the letter G and E. Now that is remarkably good. I must say that Gakoga is quite a good nickname.
What about A? You have...
Look.
You got four vowels in there.
Look, alright? The A does nothing. A does nothing for the whole name.
Gah.
Yeah, what? The name would have been just as good if it was Gekug. Alright? You also could have just walked around, but anyway, okay. Look at that. It's just cool to watch cut happen. Now you just gotta fight this asshole. Cool trainer. Cool trainers got replaced with ace trainers at some point, didn't they? Actually, I think it was right after. I think it was right in Diamond and Pearl, right after this.
Yeah, they had ace trainers. What the hell? I thought he was supposed to have a Whalmer.
Well, I think he does. I just don't think it's first.
I thought he just had a Whalmer.
Huh. He only has three Pokemon.
I only remembered the Whalmer.
I always remember the Whalmer. Like in every battle.
Because he's the one where I first see Whalmer, I'm like, what was that?
I definitely thought, what the hell is that when I first saw Whalmer? Actually, there was a time when I first had Ruby and Sapphire, there's a lot of trading I'd do with my relatives and stuff, because they had the game too. And they gave me three Whalmer.
What'd you give them?
I don't even remember, it was just like junk Pokemon. They're just like, do you want these three Whalmer that we just hatched out of eggs? And I was like, sure, I guess, yeah. And I got them, they're named Alpha, Beta, and Gamma. And I legitimately trained all of them. Three Whalmer, all the way up to Wailord. I'm not against-
You're all about separating.
I'm not against judging-
You're all about them being with their
I'm
own
not
people.
Against-
I'm really glad that you said that.
I'm not against oppressing- I mean, I'm not- wait. Wait, let me backtrack here because-
Oh, you're backtracking.
I'm not
here,
saying-
yeah.
Shut your goddamn
mouth.
You tell
mouth. Me not to backtrack and you backtrack.
I just had to backtrack because my English got a little scrambled in my
oh,
brain.
Oh, that's the reason.
That's- yes.
Okay, continue.
I'm not saying I'm in favor, there we go, not against, in favor of oppressing and judging relationships.
Based on the different species.
But, Wailord would literally just kill that skitty if they were to engage in sexual intercourse. I'm sorry to say. I don't know, well, I don't even know, like, do whales have, like, peepees? They're not fish. Fish just like squirt it all over the place.
No,
it would shoot it into like a puff cloud. But whales are mammals.
They got.
So they got peepees.
They got the wing wangs.
They got wing wangs, right? Kill this Makuhita! Kill him.
I'm just hoping he don't kill me.
Whatever. What's he gonna do to you? What the hell is he gonna do to you?
Oh, crit! Is the next one gonna be a crit?
No.
Crit!
If this was the old Pokemon games, it would be. Oh, shit. You're fine. Yeah, brah.
Unless he has Ice Punch. I'm in trouble.
Yeah, like this Makuhita at level 17 just carrying Ice
Punch.
Hey! What?
You remember the Meditite that had Thunder Punch?
First of all, that was an electric gym. We're not in an ice gym right now.
Yeah, there is, but they're water.
Yeah, I found that really weird about the water gym in this game. Because it's like they have the ice floor, but it's water gym. Not accurate. why isn't this a water puzzle? Like in Diamond and Pearl, where they had the different elevations of water and like you'd walk on the rafts.
Yeah, but that requires effort.
It was like a 3D
which
maze.
Which they didn't want to do.
Damn.
In Emerald. Man, I still appreciate Ruby and Sapphire.
Well, I shouldn't say that. Like, I've never seen the Emerald version of Wallace's gym before. So maybe it is more watery.
I think it's the same.
Oh.
It might be. Why would you change something so good?
Yeah, no, you're right. I mean, as much as I love walking on tiles in the right order.
Yeah.
I, you know.
That last one used to be such a pain in the ass.
Not that bad.
No, once you figure it out.
Yeah, well, yeah, exactly. I'm such a fan of the games that I just have everything memorized, but... Yeah. Yeah, no, I should admit that, yeah. I totally found that hard in my first time through. I died. Not died, but if you fall down the hole in the gym, you die. If you were a regular person,
you would die.
Of course. From that height. Of course. Nice, man. You got hit. You got secret power as well, by the way. How cool is that? Well, anyway.
That's literally the way our guy.
Yeah. Alright, you gonna fight this lady? This fine young woman? What are you gonna use? You're gonna use Gully?
I'm gonna switch train.
Okay. I mean, we don't have to raise Gully up that much.
No!
You just have to raise him up at like a couple levels.
Yeah. Like 15 would probably be fine.
No, like.
14.
Well, first of all, you still haven't looked at his speed stat.
Nope.
But we don't know where we are.
It's all about the streaks that you make when you fly by.
Look at his stats.
No, man. It's like Sonic. It's all about how many blue streaks speed by.
No. Yes. Whatever. Summary. Great. Okay. Honestly.
One more level.
Sure. Yeah, I guess.
5 more levels.
Shut up.
Let's just evolve them.
Why do you suddenly want to use Gully?
I don't know, well, we're gonna sacrifice him at the fire gym anyway,
yeah,
so as well.
So put his experience toward leveling up our other guys that we don't want to die.
Yeah, they're still getting the level up. I'm just making sure that we get that hit.
Whatever, just switch him in and fight then. Whatever
you say. I don't
even know
who I'm gonna switch to.
Well, what are you fighting, first of all? You're just fighting a Wingull. I don't know, sure. Yeah,
I can roll him out.
Just roll him out. Just hit him. Hit him right in the face.
Okay, yeah, that's super effective.
Shut up.
You know what? I just forgot to use Defense Curl.
That's okay. It's not a big deal.
No, it's not.
Why is it not okay?
It's not a strategic move.
Yeah, whatever. You're still gonna kill him.
People are gonna think I'm dumb now.
What? No, they're not.
Because I didn't do one thing. I'm labeled an idiot.
The idea of like episode 14 of this Let's Play, and now you're like, I'm scared people are gonna think I'm dumb.
Now.
Yeah, right? Like now you're afraid.
What does that mean?
What? You said
the
it first!
You
screw you! I'm not being like, ooh, I offended you. Whatever, man. This is the decade of offending people.
Yeah, exactly.
Usually without meaning to, but whatever. I've gotten to the point where I just don't feel sorry for people when I offend them anymore.
No, who cares, man?
Like, if I offend someone, I'm just like, well, that really sucks, doesn't it?
Well, I guess you can have a real shit day, aren't
yeah.
you?
Yeah. Well, it's like, I don't know, it's just like, man, I really admire your ability to give a shit about things that don't matter. Wow.
One hit crit.
Wow, man. That's pretty nice. You know how you know it's nice? Because it rhymes. When you got that nice rhyme in there, you know it's true.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
I'm glad someone else believes in that.
Right? I am like the total advocate for if it rhymes, it must be true.
Yeah.
I really am. Like, I know that that's like one of the most ignorant things anyone could ever say, because I'm just telling an advertising company that all they have to do is make something rhyme and I'll buy their shit, but still.
You know what? Every time I've been in here so far, I've rested
You've
twice.
You've rested twice.
Time.
Yeah, I know, right? You've willingly slept, and then, like, old ladies, like, slipped the drug into your tea afterwards.
I wonder, did they intend to do that, or was that just a slip-up?
No, I think it was just a funny joke. Like, the old lady so insistent on you staying kind of thing. Like, no. Just a kind old lady that's always offering you
shit.
They
think they're like, man, these little assholes just keep pressing the A button, skip past all the dialogue.
It might be that.
So let's have it where it stays on yes.
Yeah.
And then she asks to sleep again.
Well, it could be that too, because that's why the... Oh, God. That's why the owl from Ocarina of Time was like that as well. Poor Gamora. They basically just put him in so that people weren't just button-mashing their way through text, which is what everyone did, And everyone clicked no instead of yes. The dirty, rotten trick.
Now.
Oh, man. Okay. So, you want to know, this is actually one of the routes that I'm so looking forward to. Because there's not one Pokemon in this route that I won't be excited to have. I love Sandshrew. I love Spinda. I love Skarmory.
You know what? I've never fully trained a Skarmory before.
Skarmories are hard to train, but yep. They're worth it. They are so worth it.
Don't cross your fingers, but...
Top tier threat. I mean, Spinda's kind of shitty, but Sandshrew would be cool.
So here's what I want you guys to do.
Okay.
In the comments.
Right down.
Pause right here.
Oh.
And select which one you think it's gonna be.
Taking bets now, guys. Delete every comment you just had written up, like every half paragraph. Delete it all. I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Write down what your
guess
is.
You know who you are.
You know. Write down your guess.
So the three choices. Spinda,
Sandshrew,
Skarmory.
I think. Unless they changed it up in Emerald too. Oh my god.
Too bad.
Oh my god. One walk in, and like that's. God damn it.
I thought you loved it, Will.
I like him, but it's like he is shitty. At least it's like a cute design. Oh god, excuse me. Oh god.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't do that.
Yeah, I tried using that against you once.
Dude. Come on, man. We need Gully to use...
Gekuga, then?
No. No, because Spinda has Faint Attack, I think.
Topless.
Whatever, sure. Other than that, it's just a normal type, so... Well, no, that probably wasn't a good idea either.
Why?
I think it has Psybeam. But it is walking
up. Level 15?
It has, like, some weird moves, man. I don't know exactly what it has. I just know that it learned. Yeah, I can't sleep in an uproar.
Oh, sorry.
Idiot!
Man, I don't deal with stuff.
Oh my god.
It's okay, I'll just stun him.
Just bullet seed him, or yeah, absorb him or something.
No, I'm not guaranteeing anything with...
Just suck his dick for a while. That'll calm him down.
Man, first you start off with masturbating on your own.
Are you not entertained?
Which I still think is funny as fuck.
Are you not entertained?
I'm just that immature where I think that shit's funny.
How can you not think that's funny? That's just an awesome thing.
You're an
thing.
Asshole if you're like, that's not funny.
Right? Okay. Like, so I don't mind. I don't mind when people like have a sense of humor where it's like, I don't like these kind of jokes as much.
Just
like,
as long as they keep it to themselves.
No, it's not even that. Like, people can even say it, and I'm just like, you know what, man? Like, there's different kinds of humor. There's different kinds of comedy, right? Like, you're totally entitled to, like, having an idea of what you think is funny.
I might have enough room for this.
Please don't tell me you're... SPINAROONI?
Yeah.
SPINAROONI.
SPINAROONI!
Why doesn't he have any circles on him? He doesn't have any spots. His little icon. He looks so naked.
Because it's on the other side.
He looks so naked. Weird.
Showing him on the wrong side.
Look okay, then. No. Yeah.
SPINAROONI. So now we have...
Two. Three. The other one.
Slurm.
Oh yeah, free. I'm an idiot. Right.
Yes, you are.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know, like what, like I was saying, like, if people want to have their own, like, sense of humor, that's totally fine. It's when people tell you what kind of humor they have, or they base the humor they like best off of the image they think they're portraying by liking the humor they do. Like, when people say that they don't like, those immature, like, dick jokes, or, like, fart jokes, or poop jokes, or whatever, because they think it'll make them come off as immature...
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean? That's when I'm like, you know what, man? You're just coming off as really, like...
It's comedy, man.
Well, it's like you're coming off as, like, just a disingenuous person now. Like, now you're just kind of showing, like, this doesn't even have anything to do with the comedy anymore. It's just...
It's about you.
Yeah, it's just you sound kind of like...
Self-righteous.
No! That's so mean. So, like...
I hope they get offended by that, so that they completely forget the joke that they were offended by.
Well, I mean, and like I said, I'll stand by my own principles and say that even if someone does get offended, I won't give a shit.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Look at that!
Let's go, Gully!
Oh, I want Trapinch. I want Trapinch so bad.
Well, it's a good thing we didn't go to the desert then.
I don't want Trapinch. We can't go there yet. We have to beat Flannery first. Then we can.
So that we can get the dick goggles.
Get the dick goggles?
Yeah.
You see dicks.
Oh, sorry, I mean beer goggles.
Oh.
Must be more accurate.
Oh.
Man, that Trapinch really did suck.
Yeah, man, the Trapinch.
Trapinch sucks. He is bottom tier.
Damn.
He's in the tier UU. He's underused. No one wants to use him.
Damn. That's actually a pretty good tier for Trapinch. Wow. It's actually really good. Damn.
So really going on. I gave him a backhanded compliment.
Kinda, yeah. I mean, technically he's a little cup, but you know, shit, bro. Man, all right, you're reaching deep into my psyche right now.
Nah, shit.
What? That's okay. Just hit him. I mean, you know, it's still like
not mana challenge.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm adding a challenge.
I guess. I just, as long as he keeps using Ember and shit.
Yeah, but now it does extra because it's a sunny day.
No, what? Yeah, I mean,
his Ember does extra. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It does 2 damage instead of 1.
Yeah.
I mean, that's pretty good. Oh no, it did 3 that time though.
Didn't burn me though.
Did not burn.
It goes to show that Numel
sucks.
Except for Numa Numa.
Yeah.
Numa Numa.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Numel's okay. Numel's cool.
Camerupt.
Camerupt's alright. It's just like their typing is kind of poopy.
Mega Camerupt.
Mega Camerupt, I think, is good. No, I don't know. Whatever.
I don't know. I don't really see too many people use them.
Well,
I don't see it all anyway.
Yeah, so. I don't watch metagame. And I don't watch Gen 6 metagame, but...
I don't watch Gen 6 at all, so...
Damn. I don't know. I don't know, man. When I started competitive, I started in Gen 3. So, like, I know a lot of shit about...
Why did
about...
you play competitive in Gen 3?
I played when I first got, like, internet connection and stuff.
Gen 3?
Yeah. Like, we'd have, like, tournaments at, like, family houses and stuff.
Oh.
Yeah, and we'd raise our Pokemon and...
Oh, local competition.
Yeah, no. I wasn't, like, going to tournaments
and
shit.
Yeah, I was like... I was like, no. How the hell are you getting an internet connection on your Game Boy Advance? Like, the fuck?
No. It was just, that's when I learned about, like, what EVs are and, like, IVs are and shit, and I was like, oh, like...
I just still care not to learn that.
Pikablue and get Gekoga out of there.
No, Gekoga's fine.
They're packing Rollout and Peck.
Rollout won't do crap this game. Well, neutral.
No. Yeah, it'll be neutral, but he has such high defense. Yeah, just go for Water Gun. No.
Best bet?
Yeah, I suppose. No, because then Skarmory can target Fopples with Peck. So, not good. This is probably your best bet, because you'll get Intimidate too.
Oh, yeah.
So
now I can send out Fopples.
Now you can send. No.
Now I can send out Gully.
Girlfriend. Oh, see, look at that. That's fine. That shit.
I think what I might do is I might just double team Skarmory. Maybe
double
not.
Team.
No, I think I'll double team.
Yeah, double team Skarmory. That Meryl.
Yeah, because Meryl's gonna suck anyways.
Yeah, Meryl has thick fat, so it's not doing shit.
Shit! I didn't mean to do that.
Nice!
Oh, it doesn't matter. He's almost dead anyways.
Yeah, so. Well, yeah, I mean, you're basically just going to kill them both next turn anyway, so...
Why not?
You know, it was
I might
a happy,
switch it.
It's a happy accident. Like, even when Poochie does something wrong, he still makes the situation better.
That's just Poochie, man. Poochie is... If he ever goes on the team, it will be a dark day.
Yeah. It's true.
Can we just both agree on that?
Yeah, I mean, sure, man. It'll be like when Michael Jackson died. It'll just be like, we really lost a team member that day. Lost one of the boys. Lost one of the guys.
I don't like the way you're saying this shit.
What? What? Are you Are you sensing that I'm being the slightest bit facetious in all of this?
Yes.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry you feel that way.
Being a dick.
Yeah, well, you know.
You are what you eat.
The world's full of dicks to eat.
So essentially, you just kind of took what I said.
And yeah, you know, I'm just kind of...
just added it to the end of what you said.
Yeah. You know. All good. Look, Peekaboo's gonna learn something! Yeah, bubble beam!
Now I'll get rid of the tackle.
Are you stupid?
You're right, Roland.
Are you stupid? Are you stupid? There you go, look at that.
Oh, Peekaboo forgot. Fence curl.
And Peekaboo learned
Ragnarok.
It's not even a Pokemon attack. You know what?
It's a Digimon attack.
In all fairness, I'm actually kind of surprised there's not been a Pokemon attack already called Ragnarok. Nice! Dude, you got this shit on lockdown.
This shit is lit.
If you ever say that again,
this shit is lit.
It doesn't even matter that you kind of faltered on a little bit right there. If you ever say that again, I swear to Christ Almighty.
You're gonna stop eating my dicks.
I will. I will. And I hope you know that, because that's pretty threatening.
I know. When you talk about quitting that.
Look at that shit.
Peekaboo, you stole Pooch's kill.
Peekaboo is. Super
he's an
good.
Asshole.
He's super.
He's an asshole.
Even when he does well, you're just like.
Because he stole Poochie's kill.
You can't even find it in yourself to like compliment
no.
him on one little thing.
No, fuck him.
One little thing.
He's been dead to me for years.
You're such a douchebag. Such a doucher. Whatever, man.
We're not talking to her, by the way.
What?
We're not talking to her.
Why? Why don't you want to talk to Lynette?
So she can stay there forever.
Why? But then you can make her go back to her messy house. And
yeah,
you can
no.
go to her messy house and then she'll give you a doll for some
but
reason.
But then she's stuck there forever.
But why do you just want her to be stuck in front of the computer? Like,
she
you
doesn't
know
contribute
what?
To me.
She doesn't even look like the tech type.
She looks like a regular generic NPC character.
Well, it's like Bill. Bill's like this shut-in, like, otaku, dorka, doofus, virgin-ass guy. And like...
I loved him in the show. When he first
yeah.
showed up
yeah.
in a freaking Kabuto mechanical outfit. That episode in itself was awesome.
Such a dork cosplaying alone.